Hello everyone, we are here to do the experiment of study of operational amplifier as integrator and to verify its working as low pass filter. So this is our circuit, this is op amp. And as you can see here at the input, we have only resistor. So our DC signal can also pass through op amp. And here we have a capacitor which is connected to the output. So our signal at high frequencies, so it will block the high frequency signals at the output. So let's see, this is our circuit which we have connected on our kit. This is the circuit. Here we have a op amp and we have connected one resistor as you can see here, from here, and we have connected one capacitor from this side. So this is the circuit which we have designed on our trainer kit. So we have connected it on the DSO. Here we have two signals, one is for the input and other is for the output. So as you can see, our input is square wave and our output we will see. So here we have a frequency generator. So I have selected the sine square wave, and now I am going to set it frequency equal to 5 kilohertz and amplitude I am going to set equal to 5 volts peak to peak. And as you can see on our DSO, we are giving at the input square wave and we are getting the triangular wave. As from the signal we can say that it is act as an integrator. You can also see by mathematically, if you will integrate the square wave signal, then you will get a triangular wave at the output. So as you can see here, we have a 5 kilohertz frequency and we are getting some signal. So as we will go to increase the frequency of our signal, then there will be a stage at which we will get no signal, we will get no output signal on DSO. So I am going to change the frequency of as you can see I am going to increase the frequency of the input signal, and now you can see our amplitude of the output signal is going to decrease. As I am increasing the frequency, output signal amplitude, or we can say that output signal is going to diminish. You can see our output signal is going to be a straight line. Now you can see our input signal is this and our output signal is approximate a straight line. So it is equal to 227 kilohertz. So at 227 kilohertz is our cutoff frequency. After that we will not get any signal. So in this way we can say that op-amp is acting as a integrator, or it is acting as a low pass filter, and its time constant you can also find, it is 1/RC. So you can see here we have connected a resistor which is equal to 1 kilo ohm, and we have connected a capacitor which is equal to 1 nanofarad. So you can find time constant is equal to the 1/RC. So this is the experiment. Okay, thank you.